Okay, I cannot see the viewfinder. I just have the camera around my neck. So this is just a view. I can't see it. It's hanging down above the midsection of my belly, stomach. They're out here spraying the Monsanto shit for the Monsanto soybean food-like product, which is the number two most chemically conditioned product. Right there they are on the south field over there spraying. And I came out because when I go over by my garden over here, our garden, when the year before last, one of the sons or grandsons, depending on who you're talking about, sprayed, and I asked him if he'd be nice and not full spray and all that because of drift, because it would kill the garden over here. So he did that. Then last year, I'm not gonna say names, but I'll tell you what, I'm getting really pissed off with this Jeff Thomas Farms bullshit. Whoever, the person that went by there, just went right by the edge over here, going, let's see, from east to west, right on the edge. See, I'm traveling north right now. Now on the other side of these plants on the end of, on the outside of the garden, was like a little boundary. And I thought, you know, kind of help keep drift and all that, because drift is what really gets over from other plants and chemicals and whatnot. So I just said, I thought that's what they would do. And then, like I say, the guy just went by there and it was like full spray. And you can see just how it just like mist. And then all the sunflowers and everything I had on the edges of that were completely killed off and everything. And, you know, it pissed me off. You know, see, they don't care. They don't. There's no. Well, I don't know if I'd known, but they don't care. See, the guy who's doing it right now is coming around real slow, and he's gonna do like a border, maybe like now, right in front of me, go from west to east, and then that's what's going to. That would be what would be the drift right there. See, he went by real slow right there. I think that might be the sun. The grandson, whichever you want to call it, because the way he did, oh man, I smelt that stuff, shit. Well, there you go. I was out here and I just got sprayed with that shit, not realizing that I would get sprayed. I mean, this is supposed to be in with water going down to the ground, but I just got the smell, and almost like I could have sworn I felt like drops on my face, like if it starts to rain somewhere and sprinkles. Well, that's what I felt. So That's right here, July 1st, 2019, and it is 1 p.m. when I walked out the door. So next time you see the commercial about Roundup and cancer and all that, think about us, 360 acres surrounding us with glyphosate and all the other toxic shit that Monsanto has to spray on their chemically induced, genetically modified food-like products. So, yeah. I just got myself a good taste of whatever the hell shit they were spraying. Cause I actually got the smell and the taste, a drop on my lip. So you can see it right there spraying, I think. Again, I don't have the camera zoomed in or anything like that, but I just got it in the general area. So that's Monsanto. So when you go to China Mart, Walmart to the stupid people, or any other store, including places like Kroger, Hilo, and you know, every store in this country, they sell you the cheapest product they can to make the most profit they can and get away with it. You know, Monsanto is the proven thing right there. The world's biggest industrial, was it military industrialized, chemically poisoned corporation that can be out of the planet, wants to control the world's food supply, folks. And that's what they're doing. And the stupid people just tell you, well, ain't nothing wrong with that GMO. I just love that GMO. You dumbass mothers. I swear. If it wasn't for stupid, this country would cease to exist. So anyway, that's why I was out here recording for that reason. I just walked over by the garden to see if, and he did, went by there real slow and sprayed it. But like I said, the way it kicked, I actually got the smell and the almost a taste. I'm just going to rinse my mouth out the best I can. There you go, folks. That's the place you live. Eat your fucking GMO, you dumbass mother.